What's up, it's Flosstradamus, and you're listening to Billboard Radio China.
Hey guys, you're now watching or listening to Billboard Radio China. This is Chloe, and I'm now sitting down with Flosstradamus, the trap lord.
Hey, hello. What's up? How you doing?
Not bad. How you doing?
Pretty good. Happy to be here.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You just flew over from Thailand.
Yeah, Bangkok yesterday.
Bangkok.
Yeah.
Oh, I love that place.
Yeah, it was beautiful.
The weather is not so chilly as there.
I know. But I like the cooler weather. This is nice.
And it also marks the first stop of your Asia tour.
Yeah. Bangkok was first. This is two. And hopefully it'll be better here.
Jakarta next?
Yeah, Jakarta next. I'm excited.
Wow, Asia tour, first time. How's everybody treating you so far? How's the Chinese
Asian
audience?
Everyone is so friendly here. Like, I want to move here.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I would prefer to move to Bangkok, Thailand.
Yeah, really?
Yeah. Beachside, good music,
yeah,
good
true,
people,
true.
Good food.
I need to do that next time. I need to go to the beaches next time. I didn't get to this trip.
Oh, because it's too packed, the schedule.
Yeah. I was supposed to go to Bali, but the volcano is happening, so I couldn't do that. So.
I'm going to Bali.
Yeah?
Yeah, during the Christmas time.
Ooh, well, the volcano should be done
now,
right?
I didn't know about the volcano thing, though.
Yeah, I don't know.
Thanks
hopefully
for
it's
the
finished.
Reminder.
I don't even know. Sorry about that.
Show tonight,
yeah,
at the Electric Jungle Music Festival.
Mm-hmm.
How's the set gonna be like? Did you prepare anything special for the Chinese audience?
Yeah. I'm gonna play. I noticed I'm like playing between a bunch of dubstep artists, so I want to try to play more actual trap music.
Oh.
And I'm gonna play a little bit of house music too, just cause I don't know, do something different. It'll be fun.
I noticed from like searching or stalking you online that they called you the trap lord. Why
they do.
Are you the lord of trap?
I don't know. I didn't give that name to myself.
No?
I don't know who said that.
Secretly posting that online.
Yeah, that's me. Yeah.
It.
I have bots that are doing that, like posting it up.
You know, one of my guesses is that because you started playing, you started being around since 2006.
Yeah.
And now it's almost your 10-year anniversary.
Yeah. I've been doing this for a long time. It's rare in EDM to have like a long career.
So I bet that all your fans as well are really curious that are you going to have like a special celebration or a special 10-year anniversary project?
I need to. Hopefully my schedule slows down so I can like focus on something
really
and have
time
a big... Yeah,
to.
Yeah. I'll do something.
Curious that from a veteran perspective, how do you see China or Asia rising as the next big EDM scene?
Yeah, it really is. Like, this is my first time over here, so I haven't seen it firsthand, but everyone in the States talks about how it feels like it did like 5 or 6 years ago in the States, where you could just go and these festivals are like super lit, super turned up. So I'm excited to come over here and experience that. Like, I hear that it's rising. I want to come over here and visit more and play more shows.
Yeah, I remember my DJ friends said that they love the Chinese audience because we're very easy to please compared to the ones in Netherlands and Amsterdam.
Yeah.
Because we get high very easily.
That's good.
So wish you a good luck at tonight's show.
I know,
I want
that. It
will be crazy down there.
Oh, I'm sure it will, I'm sure.
And then, of course, the fans all know that late last year, the duo actually split with Josh leaving, and you guys went the separate ways.
Yeah.
So we're very curious that how do you see where the sound of Flosstradamus going in the future?
Yeah, it's kind of cool. When he left, it gave me a chance to just like figure out what I want to do. So I've been making a lot of pop music, some house music, and like just like kind of even some classic Flosstradamus trap music stuff. So. This whole year was like kind of reorganizing the brand, getting the clothing line back up and running, and now 2018 I'm going to be releasing a new song every month. So like
every month.
Yeah, I have songs like at least for the first 5 months.
You must have a lot of things on the shelf.
Yeah, I do. I have been putting a lot on the shelf. And actually the first one comes out in like 2 weeks or maybe a week from now. I don't know the date, but it's Dylan Francis and I have a song called Turn It Up. So
Turn It Up.
Yeah, check it out.
turn it up, no, no. Let's get it.
How's the collab coming over?
Yeah, that was really good. Like, so I work with Dylan all the time. He's just like one of my really good friends. And we ended up making a song together like a year ago, just joking around. And then we're finally putting it out a year later.
Finally turning it up.
Yes.
Sounds like there's a lot to expect in 2018.
Yeah, I'm expecting a lot of dope music coming from Floss.
We also noticed that this year you have released a lot of new songs, including how you gonna do that.
Yeah,
back
yeah.
Again. Can you tell us more about behind the scenes, the making of these singles?
Yeah, yeah. So back again, I work with Waka Flocka all the time. He's like one of my homies, and I've toured with him. Like, we used to play shows together, and then we just used to work on a bunch of music. I made like 5 or 6 songs with him, and we've been slowly putting them out. And so back again was one of those. I did another one on EA Sports earlier this year with Waka. But then another song that I put out this year is How You Gonna Do That. And that was just like me working with like a bunch of singer-songwriters in LA. And I just was out there like making a bunch of music, and we kind of made a pop song, and that's what that was. It just turned out.
The more fine-tuning the sound of Flosstradamus.
Yeah, yeah, that's kind of what it is right now, just exploring. Like you said, I've been doing it for 10 years. It's time to just like
figure out what you want.
Yeah,
and your fans know who you are.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, so it's time to figure out what's next. It'll be nice.
As we talk about, you have a lot of collabs coming up, and we've been wondering, and this is also actually a question that your listeners are eager to know.
Okay.
Who you've been listening to lately, and any artists that you really look forward to collab with?
Yeah, younger artists, there's this kid Medicine he's so good, from the States. And I don't know, just all of his stuff I've been really liking. It's like really, it's just like more chill and vibey, but I don't know, it's been inspiring me lately. I want to do something with him for sure. I don't know, I'm kind of not listening to trap and stuff lately. I've just been listening to like just other music lately.
Globalization.
Like, yeah, I guess. I just like there is an EDM. Like, there's this group called Portugal the Man I've been listening to, and they're just like a band. And yeah, just trying to switch it up a little bit.
So more flavors to Flosstradamus.
Yeah, more flavors. There's got to be.
I think we're coming to the end of our time, but of course, one last big question before we let you go.
Lay it on me. Let's go.
What's coming up in 2018 besides releasing one single every month? Anything new?
Yeah.
Like, big news that we should expect to?
Big news. Well, I'm moving to Los Angeles, which is nice. So it'll be me personally. That's a big move for me.
How did that come around?
Well, I live in New York now, and New York is just a very intense city, and I'm always on the road. But I always am in LA working with artists and stuff. So I thought, why not move there?
LA's more like the place for artists.
Oh, yeah. It's where it's at. So I'm going to be moving there the first of the year. And then I'm going to relaunch the Hoodie Nation clothing line. A bunch of new clothes
nice
coming
movie,
out.
By the way.
Yeah, thank you. Bunch of good new clothing coming out, and then of course music is going to be coming out. So 2018 is just a bunch of new stuff. It'll be good, and hopefully I'll be in Asia a lot more in 2018.
Yes, please do. We're based in Hong Kong, and we're more than welcome to have you to our studio sometime.
I would love to. I'd love to come there and do that. It'd be nice.
So for fans out there, make sure you check out the fashion line, also the new songs coming out. This is Flosstradamus. Thank you so much.
Please, thank you.
Have a great time in China.
I will. Thank
Bye.
You.
Bye. Bye. Yeah.